Friends, before starting my video, I want to introduce about an amazing channel. This channel is of my friend. The channel name is Domino Designs by Zegam. Domino is a type of an art. So friends, the link of his channel is in the description box. Visit his channel, like his videos and subscribe his channel. So now let's start our video. Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I will tell you about properties of light and about opaque, transparent and translucent objects. So now let's start our video. Light doesn't need a material to travel through. Second point is light is a form of energy, and the third point is light travels in a straight line. So friends, now I will tell you about opaque, transparent and translucent object. Opaque objects are objects that does not allow light to pass through it. For example, wood, stone and metal. So friends, now I will tell you about transparent object. Transparent objects are objects that allow light to pass through it. For example, clear glass, water and air. So friends, now I will tell you about translucent object. Translucent objects are objects that allow some light to pass through it. For example, frosted glass and wax paper. So friends, this was the end of my video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Okay friends, take care. Bye.